Tonight, police are looking for, you might call him a watermelon felon.
Say again?
A felon of watermelons.
Okay. Well, it sounds like a joke, but 150 pounds of the melon were stolen. That cost about $1,500. 11 News reporter Rob Roblin has more on the fruit heist.
This is just one of the many watermelons Bradley Northcote has grown here in his watermelon patch in Harford County. This one, it's one of the small ones.
From there to here, compared to that's still kind of small.
These are just some of the many ribbons Bradley has won for his prize watermelons he has grown in his watermelon patch behind his house. This picture of Bradley and his son with his winning watermelon at last year's state fair. But this year, he grew a watermelon that made most of these look small. It was the biggest he has grown. And can you believe it? His prize, Carolina Cross, 150-pound watermelon, was stolen. Bradley, why would anyone steal a watermelon from you?
I have no idea. It's very unusual. It's the first time it's ever happened to me. I think it's the first time it's ever happened to anybody that I know of.
Bradley can't imagine why someone would steal his prize watermelon.
I'm just very shocked and dumbfounded.
You mad?
Disappointed. We really wanted to see how big we could. You know, we didn't enter it in the Maryland State Fair this year because we let it grow to see how truly large it could get.
Police were called in, but so far, no arrest and no suspects. But authorities do believe it took more than one thief to steal the watermelon. It did weigh 150 pounds.
Police officers think there's probably more than one person involved, obviously due to the weight of the produce, in addition to the fact that they have to carry it probably a distance to steal it. We're thinking there's probably at least more than one person, possibly two, involved in the theft.
The investigation continues, and says Bradley, he'll keep growing watermelons, and for those who stole his prize watermelon.
This was your prize?
This was my prize.
Why would somebody do it?
I have no idea. You know, more power to them. If they, I hope they enjoyed it. If they ate it, if they didn't, you know, I don't know what to say. I'm totally floored.
Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.
A watermelon party somewhere.
Yeah, big time. Big time.